It's the first full week of spring, and after an up and down March, you know, people are still kind of excited. Not a lot of snow on the ground, or maybe no snow on the ground in most parts of the valley. So you're probably thinking about getting into your garden.
Valley News Team's Ashley Bishop is live with the experts this morning with some advice on where you should get started this early in the season. Good morning, Ashley.
Good morning, Lisa and Kyle. We've been playing in the dirt here at Shotwell's. Joining me is J.D. Shotwell. Talk about the best tips that gardeners need to know right now, what they can start doing.
Well, the biggest thing is kind of pre-plan, clean up all the dead stuff now that the snow's gone. You can clean up all the dead stuff around where you're gardening and just kind of prep.
And use the right soil is one of the big things I've learned today. Is the soilless soil, which I'm playing with here, is the best to go with. Why?
It is just basically, it's a nice, lighter, fuller type of soil. It's got a lot of the perlated, as you can see in it, with some sphagnum and peat moss. So basically, it really lets your roots just spread out and grow to the best effect they can.
And the other thing we're learning is what you said, plan ahead. So come out and see the new varieties that you guys have. If you're doing container gardening, know how many you can put in there. And start ahead by looking, like the spiral one is my favorite here. But what are some of the best ones that you recommend to people this year?
Well, we got a lot of new items this year, so it's going to be an exciting year. The bouncy patience for the shade is what I'm really excited about probably the most. And also the new juncus that's going to grow probably twice as tall as the spiralis is going to be a lot of fun, too.
And we have more tips online, so you can check that out at Valley News Live, valleynewslive.com, Lisa and Kyle. And maybe I'll bring a little pretty flower back for you guys.
Flowers brighten up the newsroom for
especially
sure.
On a Monday, make you feel a little bit better.
I like that. Ashley Bishop reporting live. Thank you, Ashley.